Hey everybody, I'm Coach Pena. Welcome to PE. This is going to be one of our many videos that we're going to make for this upcoming year since we're doing virtual learning. But to start the year off, we're going to start going over our rules, our procedures, our hand signs, just so you guys have a better idea of what we want you to do if we ever come back to school, and also how we want you to do things during PE virtually at home as well, okay? So, first rule for PE. No talking during instruction. During instruction, that means you guys are gonna be learning. That's your learning time. So we need you when the teachers are talking. Your job is to listen. All right. Rule number two: follow directions the first time. So when your parents ask you to do something at home, your teacher asks you to do something, Coach Pena or Coach Nunez, we ask you to do something for PE or in the school, we should only be able to tell you one time. Rule number three, show respect to yourself, others, and equipment. Show respect to yourself means taking care of your body. You want to take care of your body so you can play the games in PE. You don't want to hurt yourself. So show respect to yourself. Second part, show respect to others. That's the golden rule. If you want people to treat you nicely, you need to treat people the way you want to be, or if you want people to treat you nicely, you need to treat people the way you want to be treated. All right, so show respect to each other. Part of that also is show respect to the equipment. If you take care of the equipment at home, you're going to be able to play with it all year long. Here, when you come back to school, take care of the equipment here at the school. That's going to be the toys we play with, the gym in general, the bathrooms, anything that's inside the gym, that's part of the school, our PE equipment, so we need to take care of it. Rule number four, try everything and try hard. So when we ask you to do something here in PE, it might be kind of hard, but that's okay. The way you're going to get better is by trying everything and trying hard. Always try your best, all right? Whether it's in school, whether it's what your parents are, what your family do with your family, whether you're doing something in PE, try everything and try hard. And rule number five, no cheating. Coach Nunez and I, we don't like people that cheat. Your families don't like people that cheat. Your teacher doesn't want you cheating. So make sure you're never cheating, whether you're playing a game or doing schoolwork. Always do things the right way. All right? Thank you.